In Lambi Dehar, near Mussoorie, an ominous haze of fear haunts the hills. Akshay Sthalekar chooses to ignore the danger. He hopes to find something that verifies some of the stories he has heard, especially that of the witch.
As I reach Lambi Dehar mines, I see this beautiful dilapidated structure in midst of a valley, surrounded by greenery. As I walk down the Lambi Dehar mines, it has certain kind of a vibe to it. You know, you get that vibe where certain things have happened, you feel eerie.
What makes Akshay so uneasy here?
So as I walk in, I see these two big structures in front of me. Stairs going to some room without a roof. Graffiti all over. I stand there, I observe the grandeur of it. It looks huge, and I can just imagine how workers worked in that particular area. There are many reasons why a particular place might be haunted. One of the reasons is horrific deaths. So in Lambi Dehar, it was an horrific, untimely death. So it is quite possible that this place might have something. So this place, when I went inside, I got goosebumps and I thought that I heard someone. You get that gut feeling that, okay, there is something over here that does not want me over here.
He's wary and unsure if he is safe.
So I have done my recce now, and I think that there can be a possibility of something over here, because I have heard, I have felt, I think I have seen enough.
Akshay is ready for the next stage of his investigation. What evil could surface when he reaches out to these spirits?
If you don't challenge the negative energies, they will not disturb you. If you start challenging them, then they will challenge you also.
Will Akshay emerge from this encounter unscathed?